feel like left out, so I don't want to make the face look like any one of you specific. So I'm going to make it just a generic cat. I came about the whole cat hair thing because there's just so much of it everywhere. And I'm like, I can do something with this. And I tried to make bracelets with it like my mom does with the, you know, dog hair. There we go. So, like, it works really well. This is actually the one that's, like, pure humor. Yeah. You smell you on there?
Her, my entire life has been obsessed with animals. She is beyond obsessed with her cats.
She has a lot of them.
Nearing 20?
Look, you're coming to it. You might like it. Come on. Good boy.
She's raised a ton of things with cats. She'll have jumped out at you.
So, I'm going to give her, like, little whiskers. I think right here. And then we can do a little yellow mouth, maybe.
That's so cute. You like it?
Why are you Ooh, it's a crazy looking kitty. Yeah, okay. The thing for right now, it's done.
Oh, that's really not there yet.